Hey guys,
today I will
open the Japan Herping Channel's Spring 2014 contest. So, yeah, I'm gonna open it from today. You can enter right now, but let me just say the rules. First off, you need to enter reptiles and amphibians as much as possible. Now, if you don't have them, it's okay. You can enter fish, birds, hamsters, and this kind of rodents, and of course hermit crabs, crayfish, and other animals. So as long as you have a setup for them, please do enter, and I'll be choosing the top five out of them, and everyone who enters will get a shout out, definitely. And I've got some prizes ready for you, so if I do choose you, please have a Facebook account or just send me an email. I'll send you my tell you my Gmail account. So I'll send, please send the address to me. I'll send the prizes to you. But before I show you the prizes, let me show you how to enter. So for instance, all you need to say is what you keep in your setup. How big is your setup? And what you have in your setup. So not just the animal, but what you have, like rocks, plants, driftwood, and a water dish or whatever. And why is it good for your pet? And why you like it, and just if possible, please show a close-up of your pet. I'd like to see that, and you could talk about them a little bit. And the whole video can be in under 5 minutes, if possible. If it was too long, it might be a little hard for me to judge, and it could be short, a minute or two. And just talk about your setup. And the video quality, I don't really mind about that. If possible, HD will be much easier for me to see the screen and judge, but it doesn't have to be like that. And of course, I have to show you the
so like
prices.
I said,
there's gonna be five winners, and the four of them, the top four, without the first, the four people will get shoutouts for a long, long time. Maybe even the description part where I have those really awesome people like DL Reptiles and Tanaki2427, ReptilesWeAre, and ReptileGuys, and all of those people in the description. You'll be in there as well if you make a really good video, and yeah, you'll be able to be in the description for a long, long time. Every time I make a video, you'll have a shout out in there. And the number one person will definitely get these prizes. First, this is a little magnet. It's a little gecko. Sticks on metal, of course. It's a magnet. Oh, oops. Sorry. And you can choose two hides, one or the other. I mean, one hide. So this one's for like rainforest, and if you want to stick this to the background, it'll look pretty cool. It's pretty much brand new. It's only sold in Japan. Really cool little hide. And this one is for deserts and leopard geckos. So I used to put this in my leopard gecko tank like that. It's like a moist hide. You could put water or wet substrate moss on the top. Then the gecko could hide here. You can use this for any kind of setup, but it'll fit in deserts or paper towel setups. But yeah, you could choose one or the other. Please leave me a comment on that. And of course, I will actually be able to get a little prize for you this time, and it'll be brand new, not even open from the package. Just for the winner, and that's a surprise till the day I choose the winners. Since I didn't get it yet, I'm off to the pet store really soon after I eat lunch, but yeah, it'll be a really cool surprise from Japan only. I won't get something that's from Exoterra that they sell in other countries, just something that they sell here. So anyway, hopefully you guys will enter. And I'll watch the whole video, of course, even if it's long. And yeah, I'm really excited for the more entries this time, since I've gotten more subscribers, almost 600. And yeah, I'll see you guys later, and make sure to enter. So Yeah. Bye.